every time I meet the fans, they always, you know, they show me how they appreciate, you know, how what I've done here, the my long serving time, and it's great. I never thought when I came here the first time, I never thought I was going to get to this point in my Palace career. But I'm so pleased I've done it this way. That game against Sheffield Wednesday in the last game of the season was one of the picks because of all that was happening at the club at that time. It was tough for everybody, and we needed to stay up. We needed to stay up for a lot of different reasons. And the way we, you know, faced that game was unbelievable. The atmosphere, a stand full of Palace fans, and how the game turned out to be, you know, very, very tense until the last minutes of the game. And it was, probably one of the moments that I will always remember. And hopefully won't be in that situation again.
Julian's, you know, the best goalkeeper out of the Premiership. It's as simple as that. It's just a shame that he's not playing in the Premiership and getting the applause that he deserves. And hopefully one day we will give him that football.